Another very cool thing was getting the big envelope in the mail that I'd been accepted into Carnegie Mellon University. It was the number one on my list of schools that I wanted to go to. And I learned a lot. I mean, it taught me right off the bat the kind of discipline, the kind of teamwork, the kind of all-in mentality I would have to have if I ever wanted to venture into theater again at some point in my life.
There's so many distractions that are exciting. You're exhausted. There's positive, negative, all of this stuff. But in the end, it's about talking and listening, and you're in service to the story on the stage. And that's a reminder that I remind myself of every day, because at the end, you're coming back to the story that you're telling.
My time there was brief, but it was still an experience that I cherish, and I have so much support for the amazing work that they're doing.